Rosenman reduction. Rosenman reduction. Rosenman reduction. Acid chloride reacts with hydrogen in presence of palladium barium sulfate followed by quinoline to form an aldehyde. For example, acetyl chloride react with hydrogen in presence of above reagents are known as Linalool's catalyst to form acetaldehyde. Double bond O, here is what? Hydrogen. This is known as acetaldehyde. When benzoyl chloride react with hydrogen, when benzoyl chloride react with hydrogen to form benzaldehyde. To form which one? Benzaldehyde. To form benzaldehyde. Acid chloride react with lithium aluminium hydride. Acid chlorides are react with lithium aluminium hydride vigorously followed by acidic hydrolysis to form an alcohol. To form which one? An alcohol. For example, benzoyl chloride react with lithium aluminium hydride to form benzyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Benzyl alcohol with Bu3SNH. This is known as tri-N-butyl tin hydride. It is a mild reducing agent. It always react with highly reactive compounds like acid chloride. Like which one? Acid chloride. So therefore RC double bond O chlorine, acid chloride react with Bu3SNH. Now it converts into aldehyde. Acid chloride converts into aldehyde because lithium aluminium hydride is a H minus donor. Tributyl tin hydride is also H minus donor. So that is the reason why in both the cases acid chlorides are converts into which one? Aldehyde, and here is also aldehyde. For example, when benzoyl chloride react with Bu3SNH to form benzaldehyde, here is aldehyde and hydrogen, with dialkyl cadmium dialkyl cadmium, it is a organometallic compound and good alkyl donor, good alkyl donor or alkyl anion donor. Now an acid chloride react with dialkyl cadmium, this is known as dialkyl cadmium organometallic compound. Which compound? Organometallic compound. When two moles of alkyl chloride react with alkyl cadmium to form ketone. To form which one? 2 moles of ketone, loss of which one? Cadmium chloride. Which one? Cadmium chloride. For example, acetyl chloride, when acetyl chloride react with dimethyl cadmium, it is a organometallic compound, it is a good CH3 minus donor, good methyl anion donor, good methyl anion donor. So therefore, it is 2 moles CH3 C double bond O CH3 and which one? Cadmium chloride. Which chloride? Cadmium chloride. So first one Rosenmann reduction, second one is lithium aluminium hydride, third one is tributyl tin hydride, the fourth one is dialkyl cadmium, fifth one is Grignard reagent, alkyl magnesium halide. When acid chloride react with Grignard reagent, alkyl magnesium halide, this is R minus, will attack on acyl carbon or here is O minus Cl, then here is R, then Cl minus is the good living group. So now it converts into R C double bond O R. This is 1 mole. When acid chloride react with 1 mole of alkyl magnesium halide or Grignard reagent to form ketone. This is what? Ketone. This ketone again react with alkyl magnesium halide R, here is O minus MgX, then R, here is also what? R. This on acidic hydrolysis, R, OH, R, here is also R. This is which alcohol? Tertiary alcohol. Which alcohol? Tertiary alcohol. For example, benzoyl chloride react with 2 moles of methyl magnesium iodide followed by acetic hydrolysis, it forms OH CH3, here is also which one? CH3, this is which alcohol? 3 degree alcohol. So like this way, when a Grignard reagent react with acid chloride to form which one? 3 degree alcohol. Cuteous rearrangement. An acid chloride an acid chloride react with sodium hydride, sodium azide. This is known as sodium azide. So when acid chloride react with sodium azide to form primary amine, loss of N2 molecule and carbon dioxide. So this is which amine? 1 degree amine. Here loss of which takes place? CO takes place. So one carbon is decreased reaction. One carbon is what? Decreased reaction. For example, when a styl chloride react with sodium azide followed by heating to form methyl amine, N2 molecule and CO2. When benzoyl chloride react with sodium azide to form phenyl amine, commonly known as aniline, loss of N2 molecule and CO2. Now, when we go for the mechanism of this particular reaction, mechanism, RC double bond O, here is Cl plus N double bond, here is double bond, here is minus, then here is what? Negative charge. This is which one? Azide ion. Which ion? Azide ion. This azide ion attack on acyl carbon or here is O minus, N double bond, N double bond, here is negative charge. Then here is what? Cl. Loss of, okay, loss of Cl minus here. Loss of Cl minus here. This is R C double bond O, N double bond N, here is which one? Double bond, here positive charge, here what? Negative charge. Now this bond shifted here, then this bond polarized towards here. R C double bond O, here is N minus, then N triple bond N. Carries which charge? Positive charge. Which charge? Positive charge. Now, loss of N2 molecule, then this negative charge shifted here, immediately rearranges which one? Alkyl group. Here, migration of alkyl group. Migration of alkyl group or N double bond C double bond O, known as alkyl iso alkyl isocyanate alkyl isocyanate This alkyl isocyanate react with H plus or acid hydrolysis or erase hydrogen double bond C double bond O. This is an intermediate involved in Cattier's rearrangement. It is an intermediate in which rearrangement? Cattier's rearrangement. Then here carries which charge? Positive charge. Then R NH. Then C double bond O carries which charge? Positive charge. Then here is which one? H2O. R NH. Then C double bond O. Loss of H plus takes place here. R NH C double bond O. C double bond O, here is which one? OH. This H plus will attack on nitrogen lone pair. Nitrogen lone pair. Now R N hydrogen, here is also hydrogen. H plus added on the nitrogen to form this type of intermediate. Then loss of carbon dioxide takes place to form which one? Amine. So this particular rearrangement is known as Cattier's rearrangement. Cattier's rearrangement. This is benzoic acid. When benzoic acid react with thionyl chloride to form benzoyl chloride, this is compound A, and benzoyl chloride react with sodium azide, loss of N2 molecule and carbon dioxide to form aniline. This is compound B, loss of N2 molecule and carbon dioxide takes place. Which takes place? Carbon dioxide takes place. Okay, so this about Cattier's rearrangement, formation of ketene, formation of ketene. A carboxylic acid react with thionyl chloride to form acid chloride. This acid chloride react with diazomethane to form R C double bond O CH2N2. This on reaction with silver oxide. R CH double bond C double bond O. This is known as ketene. This is alpha diazo ketene. Alpha di alpha diazo ketene. Alpha diazo ketene. So this alpha diazo ketene converts into ketene intermediate. This particular rearrangement is known as Wolf rearrangement. Okay, alpha diazo ketone converts into ketene intermediate in presence of silver oxide is known as Wolf rearrangement. Wolf rearrangement. Lower member of carboxylic acid. Lower member of carboxylic acid converts into higher member of carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acid in presence of diazomethane, second one is silver oxide, third one is acidic hydrolysis. What is that? Acidic hydrolysis. So lower member of carboxylic acid converts into higher member of carboxylic acid in presence of diazomethane, silver oxide and acid hydrolysis. This particular rearrangement is known as R0 isosteres synthesis. In this, the increased homologous series of carboxylic acid is obtained. This particular rearrangement is known as what? R0 isosteres synthesis. What is that? R0 isosteres synthesis. In this, ketene intermediate is formed upon hydrolysis of ketene intermediate to form higher member of carboxylic acid from lower member of carboxylic acid. This particular synthesis is known as R0 isosteres synthesis. For example, acetic acid react with thionyl chloride to form compound A. Aon reaction with diazomethane, second one is silver oxide to form B. Beyond acetic hydrolysis to form C. Now when we go for the sequence of this, first this is acid react with thionyl chloride to form acid chloride. This acid chloride react with diazomethane and silver oxide to form a ketene intermediate. CH double bond O, this is B. This is which one? A. Now hydrolysis of ketene intermediate always gives one increased carbon of carboxylic acid. So they are like this way. Okay, na? Acetyl chloride converts into, acetic acid converts into which one? Propionic acid. For example, benzoic acid react with SOCl2 diazomethane in presence of silver oxide followed by acidic hydrolysis, to form a carboxylic acid with increase one carbon known as phenyl acetic acid. Which acid? Phenyl acetic acid. So this particular reaction is known as what? Arnott Eisenstein's synthesis. Then the last reaction which is related to this, that is Friedel-Crafts acylation, F-R-I-E-D-A-L, Friedel-Crafts acylation, now benzene react with acetyl chloride in the presence of a Lewis acid like AlCl3 to form acetophenone. To form which one? Acetophenone. Benzene react with benzoyl chloride in presence of a Lewis acid like AlCl3 to form benzophenone. To form which one? Benzophenone. So these are the reactions which are related to which one? Acid chlorides. So with this, acid chlorides are over.